You're watching Jake in a mirror.
That was so hot, babe.
You guys can't hook up in the booth.
They are.
Welcome, hello, bruchim habaim and buongiorno to a culinary experience from all around our globe. Carpe diem, seize the fish. No, tonight we're having carp.
Nice.
Scratch that. We are having branzino.
Nico's a vegan, she BBM me.
Okay, she can have the bed of arugula? Like, I don't know what to do at this point, I'm sorry.
It's okay, bud. Hey, Jake, if your date had dietary restrictions, you really should have emailed us ahead of time, that would have been polite.
I just met her, so I wouldn't know anything about her dietary restrictions, right?
You know, you just threw him a curveball that he can't hit, and I kinda need tonight to go perfectly.
Okay, so I'm gonna...
It's fine. Nico, do you eat beef? Or do you not? Because you're a fucking vegan now all of a sudden. I can't, I'm sorry.
That's not on me, right? Buddy? Okay.
Hey, come on. Easy on the grease.
I just cannot believe she fucking did that to me like that. Not in the middle of a fucking meal. What kind of timing is that?
I don't know, it's Jake's fault he raw dogged as he did. You're blinking a lot.
Yeah, he raw dogged me. He feel like he bent me over a table and dogged me raw or something.
That's exactly what he did. He just took us and he just fucking took his dry ass little dick and he just shoved it in our raw buttholes.
Yeah, he did it raw. Right. That's the worst part. I feel like if he looped me up, okay, fine. That's one thing.
Right.
Moist,
right.
Whatever.
Just spit,
it slides right
just
in.
Spit on it. That's all I'm asking. Just spit.
Slides right in, slides right out. It doesn't hurt that much. But for him to raw dog us?
Hey, you guys know I can hear you, right? This was not my fault.
It was his fault!
It was.
But you're ready for this, okay? You can handle it.
Yeah.
Go!
You know that's not hot. Your hands probably smell like fish now.
Oh, nobody touched their dinner until I post this to Pinterest. This is the most Pinteresting thing I've seen all week.
Jake, you're gonna repin that, right?
I'd have to sign up for an account.
Good, so you'll do that?
Yeah. You know what? When I go home tonight, I'll sign up for an account.
I'd feel much more comfortable if you would just do it now.
Not this second, okay.
Jake, don't fucking embarrass me at my house, dude.
It's not gonna let me do it from my phone.
Here.
This is insane that you're making me do this.
Don't talk to me.
Okay. I'm on Pinterest. Here, just repinned it.
Babe, make sure that he pins some other stuff, otherwise it'll look like a dummy account.
She's right. Fuck it, let's browse.
Fuck what, dinner? The date?
Babe, make sure that he shows his feminine side, but also his masculine pride.
You gots to. Yo, that kale smoothie looks dope.
Are we still on a date? Is this even still a date? Because I feel like I was missing out if Nico had said anything to me ever. Nico! Nico! Come on!
All right, so this is a most interesting little dish. It's sort of a palate cleanser in terms that it's a spinach hazelnut salad with onions, olives, and a citrus balsamic vinaigrette. I know what you're thinking. Salad in between the meals? Well, we sort of had a special little customer who needed a special little salad, so here we are.
Nico's allergic to nuts.
Is she? Okay, Nico, how about this? How about you eat around the nuts? How about that, Nico? Huh? Sorry.
Hey, focus up. I need your feedback on this pin. Pink Aztec dress or cupcake kebabs? I can't pin them both.
Why not?
You don't get a say! You don't get a say!
This is my account! These are my pins! Hey! Weak!
Oh, I didn't realize we were popping shirts. I was gonna wait till after the gelato, but you only YOLO once.
We're not popping shirts, and that's not the phrase.
Let's play spin the bottle.
Hey, I got the bottle.
Hey, I brought that.
I'm doing you a favor, bro. Nice, pour it out!